Yanchi, please dispel the rumors. I was just told that both you and Matzer are having meetings and negotiating with William Marlin.
Normally, I don't. Good afternoon. Good morning, sorry.
Good morning.
Normally, I don't react to anything, but to settle this rumor, I am not negotiating. As you see in the background, I'm going to my barber. I'm going to trim. I have no negotiation. We have 8 seats settled.
Settled.
Everything is going to go as it should. Those rumors are only rumors. You are seeing here, I'm in front of the barbershop, and I'm not in company of no one.
Well, thank you.
All of those things are rumors. Let those rumors to rest, and let me make it totally clear. Let me make it okay. This boy that's named Yanchi is not going to jump nowhere.
You're not going to stab Tayo in the back like a lot of them.
I am not going to stab my party leader and my party, and let it go for the record. Normally, I don't react. But for the record, I am not going to jump, nor left, nor right. I am up forever.
Thank you, Yanchi. You have a great day.
Thank you.
It's a good thing I saw you.
Bye-bye.